Hi friends, myself Akshay, I am in MPharm Pharmaceutics Cell 1. Today I am going to tell you about the colloidal milk. So first is the principle of colloidal milk. Colloidal milk consists of two discs having very small clearance between them. One disc rotating while other is a stationary. When material passes through the this disc, they get sheared. A coarse particle get broken down into small particles due to shear. Next is the construction of colloidal. The colloidal consists of high speed rotor and stator with conical milling surface. The milling surface are two types, smooth surface and rough surface. Smooth surface are used to fibrous material because fibers tend to interlock and clog the smooth surface. The clearance between rotor and stator is adjusted from 0.05 to 0.75 mm. During milling, heat is generated to raise the temperature 40 degree Celsius. Hence, cold water circulation is provided to reduce the temperature as much as 20 degree Celsius. Discharge pipe is also connected to hopper, so that discharge can be recycled. Next is the working of colloidal milk. Materials such as suspension and emulsion are placed in the hopper. Usually the solids are pre-milled to prevent the damage of colloidal milk. The solids are mixed with the liquid vehicle before being introduced into the colloidal milk. So we have to start working.
This is the circulating.
The flows down. The dispersion flows down adhere to the rotor. During the moment of rotor, 3000 to 20,000 revolutions per minute. Centrifugal force throws a part of the dispersion on the stator. Depending on the clearance, the dispersion is shared between rotor and stator. Thus, size reduction can be achieved. The mill liquid may be required after achieving the desired size. The discharge is collected from the outlet in the periphery of housing. This is the outlet. Last is the stop. So next is the uses of colloidal milk. Colloidal milk is used to preparing colloidal dispersion, suspension, emulsion and oil paints. It is not useful for the dry milk. Particle size as small as 3 micrometer can be obtained. Fibrous material can be milled using rough surface, rotor and stator. Next is the advantages of colloidal. Colloidal milk can be sterilized, so it can be in the production of sterile products. And next is the disadvantage of colloidal. Heat is generated during the milling, hence water circulation facility around the milling chamber can be provided. And colloidal milling is the second disadvantage. Colloidal milling is not useful for dry milling. Thank you.